Dropping sentry!
Yourself hitting harder while fighting within a gas pocket. Strange, but potentially helpful. Do keep a close eye on your exposure level, unless sprouting vines and losing your mind is a newfound thing. In which case, I have some echo novels for your perusal. Judgment free zone. Look for closed bulbs. I need fewer specimens. I see the gas has infected the local fauna as well. Vault Hunter, try obtaining samples from those infected skags. Plants are enormous, even by Pandoran standards. It's unlikely that this gas is naturally occurring. Someone engineered it. designed to increase biomass at an exponential rate. In dumb speak, gas make tiny plant go big big and do the ouch. Understanding of advanced biogenetics, I can only describe as brilliant. Now we must discern how the gas is infecting humans. I will require samples, specifically brain matter, which I like to call good brain stuff.
Toss it a masher!
Structure, you naughty little thing. I will, as they say, keep my Class 5 biohazard suit on. Just a few more samples, Vault Hunter. I've almost reached a conclusion.
Thank you. Let's see.
The nervous system. The subjects are left nearly mindless, like a slag huff addict or a music enthusiast. I have disappointing news. I lack the expertise necessary to synthesize the gas and create our own legions of plant-human hybrids. Again, not doing that. You sound just like that university ethics board. No matter. Return to the back burner and send me those samples. I'm running out of iridium, so I'm gonna make one last sweep for survivors. See you back at camp.
Thank you.
But you... fun.
Hey! That's my line! Get away from that door!
I thought I could handle living with this guy, but...
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
What you want? If I ain't got nothing, quit rubbing it in!
Psst! Vault Hunter. I finagled a spot in Earl's bunker because I'm not messing around with crazy pants gas that turns people into plant monsters. But he doesn't have any food. You will assist me. Go get me some food, and you'll know you give me that.
Suckers! Catch a ride!
horrifying creature. Dissect it with your weapon of choice. Like I always say, the more horrifying specimens, the merrier.
We'll be right back.
what you want, you son bitch! Quit your whinging or get out! Don't make me fork you in the testiculars.
It occurs to me now that I may not have thought this all the way through.
Now that's amazing.
Thank you.
Present!